two wolves, and the main dragon right here we're about to face against right now are unfortunately shiny locked as of right now. Which is sad to say at the time this video is first being uploaded on YouTube, being recorded, and all that good such. But a good dragon is a good dragon. We're not going to complain too much, so here we go! Dude, look how menacing he looks, dude. That's sick. I love how he looks like he's got a solar system right in his chest plate, whatever. You came to help me in spite of the danger. Thanks, Hop. And you, Christian. You two really have grown tremendously. But no need for your kids to worry. It seems like some power of Eternatus was keeping my team from dynamaxing. But we've had a champion time all the same. Charizard and the rest of my champion team members have really worn Eternatus down. Champion catch, man. I don't think it's going to happen, man. I played too many Pokemon games to know that is not happening. Unless you are the main character of this game, that is not happening. I love how you just perfectly broke the Pokeball. There he is! The big boy himself! Ah, shit! I should have switched to a different Pokemon. Okay, he's a poison dragon. Screw it, let's do a Hyper Beam. Dynamax Cannon? What? Like a big beam, big laser myself. And that did nothing. Oh, you know, flamethrower. That's actually pretty dope, dude. I probably should not. Why are you choosing flamethrower? So at least that makes sense. Alright, Gyarados, you gave a good run, buddy. That's okay, buddy. We're gonna do Komomo. Get in here, buddy. Hopefully he does not one-shot kill us. He probably is, knowing our luck, but Hashtag yellow. Yeah, that's our guy. Ooh, we barely survived. I hope this is enough. Go Outrage! Yes! Yeah, I've heard about this part. He's like, that's it, you're not killing me that usually. This is my final form. Oh my God. This is technically my first Dynamax battle, actually, to be honest, guys. Oh, Gyarados healed up. Okay. Whoa, it's huge. Let's take it on together, Christian. Oh, I didn't even see him bring out his sheep. Wait, what? Oh, we can't use items! Ah, shit! So let's use that then. Okay, we're breaking out the sword shield. What's gonna happen now? Are we calling upon the wolves? Hey! There they are! They're both good boys. Coming to the rescue, be the big mean dragon. Okay, music's nice and all. I like how our only weapons against that is a broken sword and shield. I thought those two came out. There they go! Hey, you got my sword! And how shield. Oh, now we're talking. We got shield doggo and the sword doggo. We're ready to go. What? I don't want to. There you go. Wow, I'm taking some high risk, high reward here, guys. Gyarados, you've done your job. You weakened his attack a little bit, so now it's Kamumo mode. Take over here. Ow, what the heck is that gonna do? Oh, he was trying to increase my stats! But could because my commander's ability. Oh, I feel like a douche. I feel like a douche. All right, beat him. I like how everybody's doing work. They're actually doing at least some damage to him. But yeah, I'm just staying around. I can't screw around. Uh-oh. Did I use Dragon Rage on myself by accident? I think I didn't. I did skip it. I realized the error of my ways. I may have gone through. Dude, my guy is so slow, I just realized. Oh, there we go. Yeah, guys, I'm helping. I'm actually helping for once. Yep, he's gonna kill him. Nope. Okay. I know I shouldn't complain, but okay. Yeah, that was about to happen. There we go. I should have done Hexers in the beginning. I don't know what was I thinking. There you go. Now my boys can get in. Now I can get in there during the fight properly. There it is. Yes! There you go. Alright, alright, alright. We got him. Thank you, Dungos. You guys carried me. I just realized my Pokemon don't even level up. That sucks. I mean, we got the dragon, so we can't totally complain, but... Hey, everybody's back to normal! We're not. 3 days later? So we've been crashing this hotel for the past 3 days? Oh, he turned stuff in. Well, I'm glad he turned himself in. Sound like the dead, he says. Yep. That's okay, we'll still take him on. It's on now! Bring it on, Lee! I believe you go this way? To the stadium! Is he on us or let me check on something? I believe he's in my PC, right? Yes, he is. There he is. Look at Ooh, sorry, guys. Didn't mean to hit the mic. Look at him, guys. Look at him. Oh, look at this beautiful beast. Look at this beautiful beast. He's got Dragon Polish, Flamethrower. Oh, Dynamax Cannon is a dragon move. That's kind of sick. And Cross Poison, which is a poison move. That's also pretty sick too. Who we got on our team?